Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in the winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something?
Huh. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature step. I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?